happy Thanksgiving. Those of you at the tent took his alignment, his responsibilities, our second alignment. Have him play underneath coverage, have him play deep. He's the best player on defense. He's the most impactful player. He's going to have to show up here. Second and goal. They run it with three wide receivers in there. It's Kamara. Just outside of the 5-yard line. But we go third and goal. Talking about Guthrie and getting creative. He actually watched tape guys from 2014.
You don't have to call it be short.
In Cincinnati, he watched tape out of the Bengals beat the Saints. Held the Saints to 65 yards rushing. It's just remarkable to me that you can go back to 2014 to watch tape and how productive that would be in 2020.
That was his defense. Of course he wants to go back and watch it, you know, a good performance.
So the players are all going to be different, right? I mean, the game has changed a little bit.